Wine lovers will have plenty to go around in the next year. A new report on the 2013 grape crush shows that California's wine grape growers squeezed out more than 4 million tons of the fruit. That's more than 2012, which was a record-setting year. Locally, growers say they not only had a strong yield, but the quality was very good, thanks in part to perfect harvest weather.